What do you think employees want most from their job? Now, this may surprise you, but when asked this question, the top pick wasn't more money or fewer hours. The number one response, especially from younger workers, was that they want their job to have more meaning and purpose. Now, there are different ways to make work more meaningful, but studies are finding that there's one that matters more than anything else. Research has found that the number one factor in finding meaning in our jobs is having the belief that what we do positively impacts other people. Here are the results of a study conducted by the author of the book Drive, The Surprising Truth About What Motivates Us. The author selected workers in one of the toughest jobs there is, telemarketing. He tracked the results of call center reps at the University of Pennsylvania, whose job it was to call alumni to ask for donations for student scholarships. Here's what he did. He selected one group of call center workers, and they were reminded about the personal benefits that they received by working at the call center. Then he took a second group, and each one of them had a phone conversation with a student who had received a scholarship from donations raised by the call center. Here's what they found. The reps in the first group who were reminded about the personal benefits that they received became no more successful in raising money than any other call center workers. The second group, after talking to a student, began making almost twice as many calls, and get this, their average weekly donations jumped from $411 to just over $2,000. A 400% increase just because they learned about the positive impact that their work could have on a student's life. Notice that the key was connecting their work to what? Not their personal benefits, but to the students receiving the scholarships. That's what made their work more meaningful. The study found that the number one predictor of finding meaning in a job is having the belief that what we do positively impacts others. Think for a minute what happens in your restaurant every day. You serve people. That's important to recognize because in many jobs, workers rarely or never come in contact with their customers, the people who benefit from their work. But in a restaurant, hundreds, maybe thousands of times every day, you and your team has the opportunity to positively impact someone, often face-to-face. So many of your people can actually experience a guest's face lighting up because of the special way that they were treated, or the delicious food that they enjoyed. Is that meaningful? Yes, it is. And think about this. I would bet that you have regulars that when they come into your restaurant, it is literally the highlight of their day. And some of the people on your staff are like family to them. Is it meaningful to provide a place like that for the people in your community? You bet it is. And as a leader, one of your primary roles is to help your people see beyond the mundane activities of their job. Because let's face it, prepping potatoes or washing dishes by itself isn't very inspiring. Until you help them see the important and meaningful role that they play in the bigger picture, and how what they do positively impacts the lives of others. Your restaurant does more than just prepare and serve food and beverages. More importantly, it's a place where good people, many of them neighbors and members of your local community, come to connect with each other, to celebrate special occasions and make memories, or just take a break from their busy, stressful lives. When your people know that, suddenly their work becomes more meaningful. And you can include your kitchen staff in that discussion too, because great food and spotless dishes and clean restrooms are just as important to your guest experience as anything else. Again, it's up to you and the entire management team to communicate this to your staff and then connect your guest experience to every single job in your restaurant. Here are some ways that you can do that. The next time you catch someone on your team doing something exceptional, tell them the positive effect it had on one or more of your guests. Maybe something like this. Jordan, great job finding out it was that gentleman's birthday. I know that your extra effort made tonight extra special for him and his entire family. I know they're going to remember this birthday for a long time. Also, always be looking for ways to tell every person on your team about positive guest comments, great reviews on social media, and examples of their coworkers taking great care of your guests and the positive impact that it had. When your employees understand that what they do matters and how it affects people, you tap into the highest form of motivation. Help your people see that and you'll be giving many of them one of the greatest job benefits that there is, a greater sense of meaning and purpose in their work.